If y'all go ahead and follow me, I'm gonna make y'all kings of this new world. All right? Anything y'all see, anything y'all want, it's gonna be yours for the taking.
For this particular film, I mean, a lot of the challenges were really just time. We shot this thing in very fast. I think it was a 9-day shoot. So it was just a lot of run and gun. Luckily, Paul and the other producers, they were okay with us kind of just improvising a lot of it and just kind of getting, we had a good template in the script and we're just kind of getting that across and allowing us to kind of be ourselves as actors. So the most challenging thing for this shoot was just time.
Where does the evil of men get born? Jesus said he saw Satan fall like lightning from heaven. The devil was cast down to earth to walk among us.
What does that have to do with anything?
Something possessed them young boys. What they done wasn't natural.
Yeah. I personally didn't get any scenes with Danny. I did get to go in and meet him on set. But yeah, he's just narrating the film. So he's narrating me in a sense. So yeah, we never really had any scenes together, but he's great. He's an icon. It still blows my mind that we have Danny in this film because, you know, I think I told someone earlier, you can't really flip a TV channel without coming across Danny Trejo nowadays.